And some breaking news. We have just learned one person has died in a shooting on Chauncey Drive in the Hill District just 2 hours ago. Two men were detained for questioning. Police say two guns were recovered and three cars were also struck by gunfire.